Bragging rights are in order for Columbia this noon, as the Howard County city is named the safest in America. Personal finance website WalletHub compared more than 180 U.S. cities, factored in home and community security, natural disaster risk, and financial safety. South Burlington, Vermont came in second, followed by Plano, Texas. St. Louis, Missouri is ranked the least safest city in the nation.